What a beautiful day, eh, Dan? Good to see ya.
Nice and sunny.
The YouTubers have been missing seeing ya.
Oh yeah? I missed them as well. No dog.
No dog?
No. Left him at home.
Oh. What's he gonna do?
Play with the other old one.
Yeah. And you just got back from a nice vacation?
A vacation? No vacation.
Well, I got back from my vacation.
Yeah, did you have fun? You don't look like you got any sun. What'd you do, stay inside all the time with your wife?
Yes.
Yes? Good man. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do.
So we're pulling this windshield
and
it's all junk, eh? Someone's tried to,
Do you realize that you can't...
Yeah, but it's a work van. Someone's not gonna care.
Yeah, but where are they gonna get the molding?
I don't know, they'll buy it.
You can't buy the molding separate. They'd have to... I'll cut it out for you, but...
I don't know. They don't know that. Maybe they'll use their old molding. I don't know.
Here, though, right?
Yeah, somebody chewed it up before, eh?
And I'm just saying, when I go to cut this out, it might break there.
Might break, yeah. No, I realize that, but...
So you want me to still give it a go?
Yes, because it's a work van and some guy
You realize I'm an old guy and this is like labor. Hard work.
Oh, you're just not used to it.
No.
Just not work to... Not used to the labor, eh?
Yeah.
It's a little slow right now?
So where's... Yeah, I'm real slow. Where's all your cast of characters?
A what?
Cast of characters. Wreckers and pants.
Pants is back in the corner. He's chugging away.
Is he?
Oh, yeah, he's having one of those wet lunches.
Wet lunches?
Yeah, where you drink from a bag.
Drink from a bag? What are
He stopped at the LCBO this morning.
Come on, you did not.
He helped them open the place.
Yeah, right. You gonna tube me taking this apart?
No.
No? Tubers aren't interested?
They've seen it done before.
Oh, yeah.
And they don't want to see you. You know, it's bad advertising if you break it, right? But they'll understand.
So I usually don't put comments on with other people and argue with people because most people are morons that make negative comments because they don't know what they're talking about.
Well, exactly.
But I went back to him. I said, well, for one, Chris didn't videotape every move I made doing that windshield, so you didn't see everything I did.
Yeah.
And for two, I don't need to wear gloves. I've been in the business since 82 and I very rarely get touched.
It's only by the blade in your, you know...
If I'm working with broken glass, yes, I'll put gloves on, but most of the times I don't need them. Yeah, I might slip and hit my knuckle or something, but...
Or no, when you went to grab your tool in your tool bag and there was like a blade...
A razor in my tool
razor,
bag.
Yeah.
I'm not going to wear gloves and put my hands in my tool bag.
Yeah.
That's the last time I cut myself. I rarely cut myself. Maybe a lot, little nicks, you know what I mean? Tiny little nick here and there, but...
Yeah.
Gloves are more dangerous than this job and they're good.
Here, I got... Well, it's 3 degrees out, Dan.
Okay, so to do this, you need lots of lube. You're rocking, guys. There you go, there's the loop.
There she is. Oh, here's your glass delivery. Well, this is that other Volkswagen windshield we're gonna pull. It's not 100% perfect. You can see these little chips, like one right there.
Stone chips.
One right there, one right there, one right there. But people are driving these, so we'll pull this and maybe somebody might want, maybe those guys that are buying another turbo tomorrow. Can you believe it?
Must be nice to be rich.
Those guys, they're hard at her. Repeat hard business. Hard at her, yeah.
Hard on the Volkswagen.
Yeah, they're hard on the Volkswagens. Well, we'll have to save that.
I should be wearing gloves doing this.
Yeah, you should be wearing gloves doing that. So we went to pull this windshield out and the only thing that was holding this in was this side. The molding was the only thing holding in the windshield. And Dan said that this is freight from the Ford factory that all this drip is. And yeah, this didn't even attach to the windshield. It was not even connected at all. The molding was the only thing holding it in place. That's amazing. I got a good windshield man to help me out.
Hey, can I give a shout out to a friend? I have a friend in Whitby, his name's Jim Sutton. He runs a business called Quality Auto Glass and he's a great installer too. Really good friend of mine. Hey, Jimmy.
Is he on the YouTube as well?
Yes, he's on the YouTube. He checks your channel out as well. Huh, we've seen you hit the... Do you have your gloves and safety goggles on, Andrew?
Yes.
Okay, just checking.
I'm not a professional, so I don't have to.
Yes, but I should be warning you. I'm a professional, so I should be telling you.
And you remembered to charge the battery last night,
yes,
didn't
sir.
You?
Oh, I did it this morning.
You know, you're on top of things.
As soon as I got up this morning, I was thinking of you, Andrew, and I...
Yeah, as soon as you got up in 9 o'clock this morning...
No, 6:30 I get up every day. I exercise, I stretch, I eat properly.
Oh, damn. What a good guy.
Healthy young man I am.
Found some jewelry down in here. And a smoke. Couple parking passes. Nothing else.
Hold on, I got it.
They just push out, eh?
Yeah, here, maybe I'll get it. Let me get the tool.
It burns, it won't come off. Oh, I can see it dripping.
Yeah, so I was just carrying this windshield over to the shipping container and I didn't have my gloves on, and look at this. I should have been wearing gloves.
Should have.
Good thing this is ketchup.
Yeah, thank God. Lick it. Lick it for the camera, Andrew.
No thanks.
Oh, look at that.
Oh no.
What a prank.